President-elect Joe Biden's inaugural committee plans to stage a COVID-19 memorial light show of Washington, D.C., monuments and is asking churches to ring their bells, to commemorate the more than 343,000 U.S. pandemic deaths. The plans call for church bells to ring nationwide at 5:30 p.m. on January 19 before Biden takes office on the morning of January 20. Axios reports that Biden will lead a light show at the Lincoln Memorial Reflecting Pool just south of the White House, though the precise timing and nature of the display is unclear. Many other details of the inauguration remain uncertain. Traditionally, throngs of the incoming president's supporters pour onto the National Mall while businessmen pay inflated hotel rates to attend balls where they can rub shoulders with incoming officials they hope to influence. Biden has encouraged supporters to stay home amid the coronavirus pandemic, though viewing stands for a parade were erected on Pennsylvania Avenue, north of the White House. The inaugural committee is inviting cities and towns around the country to join Washington, D.C., in illuminating buildings and ringing church bells at 5:30 p.m. ET 15 minutes after sunset on January 19, in a national moment of unity and remembrance, according to a press release provided first to Axios. Committee Director Pili Tobar said, "The inauguration of President-elect Joe Biden and Vice President-elect Kamala Harris represents the beginning of a new national journey. However, in the midst of a pandemic, when so many Americans are grieving the loss of family, friends, and neighbors, it is important that we honor those who have died, reflect on what has been one of the more challenging periods in the nation's history, and renew our commitment to coming together to end the pandemic and rebuild our nation." In Washington, D.C., it's common for churches to promote Democratic or progressive political causes. Trump has not conceded the November 3 election and is backing an effort by Republican legislators to challenge Biden's 306-232 Electoral College victory.